The National Transportation Safety Board has investigators in Alaska this morning after a plane crash killed three people.
Seven others are hurt, some of them critically. A float plane was carrying fishing guides and clients when it went down outside of a small town. The plane was taking off for a remote fishing spot when it experienced trouble. It is the ninth deadly plane crash in Alaska this year.